Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add the battery percentage to the lock screen on an iPhone in iOS 16. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To add the battery percentage to the lock screen, we're going to add a battery widget. Swipe down from the center of the screen at the top and then tap and hold on your current lock screen. Now tap on the Customize button at the bottom and then tap on the boxed area underneath the clock. Now scroll down and choose Batteries. Finally, tap on the battery widget you'd prefer. There could be two or more options. Once you're happy, tap on the X and then choose Add or Done in the top right. And so that is how to add the battery percentage to the lock screen on an iPhone in iOS 16. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.